When asked how the QT wave has helped him, this is what Ron had to say.
My insulin is, I can go ahead and eat, and you know, you don't eat sugar and that sort of stuff. But if I do just to have something sweet, then it goes up a little bit. But I'm finding that just for normal food, my insulin requirement is not as great as it used to be.
Blood sugar stabilizing is so great. How is your blood sugar doing with the QT wave? With QHS, we're going to kick diabetes to the curb.